The Angel of the Lord, a prayer poem, copyright 2015 by Suzanne Davis Harden, from her book, Paths of Love. I needn't be afraid, nor feel overwhelmed, though troubles come as waves upon the sea. For my hope is in the promise of my God, and the angel of the Lord encircles me. I needn't give up hope when all about me falls and crumbles all around me in a heap. God will still be there. His purpose for me stands, and the angel of the Lord encircles me. I will praise the Lord, the Holy Most High God, though foes rejoice at love and truth's defeat. For God is in control, His purposes will stand, and the angel of the Lord encircles me. I will praise the Lord, my Savior Jesus Christ, though the darkness hides the sun from me. For the darkness cannot hide me from the Lord above, and the angel of the Lord encircles me. For to the Lord above, the darkness is as light. The night shines round about him as the day, and none from him can hide. His eye sees every soul. His holy angel ever guards my way. I needn't feel afraid, nor ever overwhelmed, for my Lord is ever dwelling within me. My hope is in his promise, his word is ever sure, and the angel of the Lord encircles me.